They tried to make me go to rehab, but I said no.